Hello, 大家好，我是木木，欢迎大家收听今天的早安英文。
This is Zelina。
今天呢要和 Zelina 讲一讲 number 这个话题。总之我觉得这是一个又简单又困扰的话题。Today we're gonna talk about numbers.
All the numbers? I'm not good at math.
Just a very simple numbers.
I will try.
就是 Zelina 非常讨厌数学，但今天呢我们只教大家读一些非常简单的数字。那简不简单呢？我们等一会儿就知道了。
Hello, welcome to Morning English。 早安英文呢是一个为大家免费提供英语教学的频道，每天都会更新。如果你想获得关于英语听说读写的内容，我们都会在这个频道更新。我们的目标是帮助全球的华人学好英语。如果你觉得还不错的话，记得给我们订阅哦。另外点开小铃铛，这样的话就不会错过其他任何学习视频啦。对了，如果你想获取本节课的完整版笔记，在视频简介或者评论区领取哦。你也可以给这个视频点赞，点赞就相当于自动保存啦。
首先呢，我们先从非常简单的开始，就是一些数和一些整数的说法。 For example,So look at the screen.
Oh, okay. So you mean 3.24.
对 ,3.24. 当然了这个还是比较简单的，用英文怎么说呢，就是 3.24. 通常我们的小数点都会说成 point.
Point.
Point, right?
Yeah, point.
比如说这个3.24美元，还有非常正式的一些表达。Is there a more formal way to say this?
If you're talking about money, yeah, $3.24.
But you seldom use that way to say this number, right?
No, yeah, we don't often say that. It's assumed you're talking about dollars and cents.
对，只有在说钱的时候才会用比较正式的这样一种表达。This is an easy one. 还有就是我们需要注意一点，就是在说数字的时候，在百和十之间会有一个 and.
Like 728.
Yeah, there's an and.、
Mm-hmm.
What about 1234? 1234.
Oh, you mean 1245?
Yeah. 这是刚刚泽琳娜说的是一个直接的方法，直接说数字的方法。
There's also two more ways.
Yeah.
So you have 1245.、Mm-hmm.Or 1245.
对，就是刚刚提到了三种说1234的表达，大家也可以记住。Now you can test me.
How about 35891?
You already told me this, right?
You should know.
Yeah, which is 35,891.
Yay, correct.
Thanks.就这个还不算很难的，就是五位数的时候呢，前两个数字一组，后三个数字一组。It's my time to test you though.
Okay, what is it?
Let me think how to pronounce it in Chinese.
Why Chinese? That's not fair.
1,234,56,789.
Okay, wait. So it's...1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
Really? Yeah, okay. Numbers.
So then that means it's 123,456,789.
Wow, cool.
Such a big number.
就是这么大的数字，大家应该怎么读呢？希望大家能够记住刚刚泽琳娜讲的这个1,234,56,789。数字呢确实是一个难题如果还有分数 fraction 那就更难了。 Now we're going to talk about how to pronounce fraction.
Fractions? No fun. You said no math.
No. Math is not fun, I know. 就是二分之一 I know we can say one half.
Yes, or one over two.
One over two. 还有分数还可以用 Can we use over that one? Can we say one of two?
Technically, but not really, because most people don't say it.
Don't say it.、
Yeah.
就是我们经常会用 over 这个词，就不要用 of, 直接说 one over two, 就表示二分之一。那我们 what about 四分之一？
So that's one fourth or one quarter.
One quarter. 我们可以说这个 one fourth 或是 one quarter. 但是呢，我们要注意的，比如说我们说三分之二的时候，我们就要注意了，不要说成 two third 或者是 two of third.
Or we should say two thirds.
Yes, 就是我们注意那个 s 不要忘掉了 What about this one? It's a、
so、
math.
This, Why do you hate me? Fine. Okay. It's 1.23 or 23 times 10.
好，我刚刚考 Zelina 的呢，就是，1.23 乘以10应该怎么样表达？那么乘法呢，我们直接加上一个 times 就可以了。Okay, by the way, teach another ways to say about this. So, 减去就是
minus.
Yeah, 加上呢
plus.
除以呢
divided.
Good job.
Now we're going to talk about time.
对 ,4.05 分注意我们不要说成了 4:05.
Yep, we should say 5 past 4 or 4:05.
Yes, 虽然这些大家在小学的时候可能就学过了，但是我们真正用的时候呢，发现还是有很多很多人犯错，所以带大家复习一下。We've learned how to pronounce the time in our primary school. So we just review.
All right, let's see what you know.
好 ,3:50.
3:50 or 10 to 4?
Yeah. 5:30.
5:30 or 5:30.
对，就是 sounds like a class in primary school, right?
I feel like I never leave school.
Okay, here comes our last one today. If you're going to write numbers on a check, for example, 12.84 yuan, how to write it?
So you would write $12.87 out of 100 only.
对，就是除了阿拉伯数字之外呢，在这个支票上还需要写英文，写出具体的数字。整数的部分首字母你要大写，写在最左边。而小数的部分呢，比如说这里是0.87美元，就写成87 and
out of 100,
然后加上一个 only. Do we have to write the word only?
It depends on the check, and some already have it on there.
就是看支票的类型啊，比如说有些支票它已经写上去了，你就不用写了。有些支票自己手写的话呢，你就要写上 only.
Hello, welcome to Morning English. 早安英文呢是一个为大家免费提供英语教学的频道，每天都会更新。如果你想获得关于英语听说读写的内容，我们都会在这个频道更新。我们的目标是帮助全球的华人学好英语。如果你觉得还不错的话，记得给我们订阅哦。另外，点开小铃铛，这样的话就不会错过其他任何学习视频啦。对了，如果你想获取本节课的完整版笔记，在视频简介或者评论区领取哦。你也可以给这个视频点赞，点赞就相当于自动保存啦。
今天呢，我们的小学数学课堂到这里就结束了。希望大家可以准确的说出1,345,6,789，当然是用英文说出来。
Okay, so today we did really, really big numbers, which I wonder if you can say in English. We did fractions, and we did time, and we did decimals, which are basically fractions.
Yeah, class is over.
Class is done.
See you. Bye-bye.
Bye. 下期见.
Yeah, you learned it.